All right, Royala, you all have come all the way from South Goa to help us, right from Valsaon to Margaon to Benaulim. And I appreciate because 10 of you all have taken your time out. Please do tell us, why have you come here to support us in Taligaon?
We've come here, Cecil, to support Goans, irrespective of which village we come from or which city we come from. We all have to stand united as Goans today. What is happening in your village is also happening in Benauli. So if we don't stand united with our brothers and sisters who are suffering and who are working hard to protect the land for the future generations, it is a shame for us to call ourselves Goans. We are here on behalf of Goans of Ekwot. All of us, as you have already told, Orville is here, Rajesh is here, Danvar is here. We've come here because we want to show solidarity in this moment which you are leading. Without the farmers, we won't have food on our plates. If there is no food, what is the purpose of having all this development?
Very true.
It's buildings which are done, but buildings will only bring in more destruction. Being an architect, this I would say again, we need sustainable development. And when we think about farming, it is the only way which we will survive in Goa. We have to get back to our roots. We are an agrarian society, a state which depended on agriculture. We need to go back. And we plead to the government, please do not make this a debris, a dumping ground for all these debris. We need planning. We need areas for dumping grounds, but not low-lying areas, not fields.
Especially not to build another panchayat ghar. And using farming land for panchayat.
When we have such a huge infrastructure ready, I don't think so. When we are going steps ahead in e-governance, why do we need to build more?
Very
we can
true.
Use the same space going the e-governance way.
Very true. And if you can see, this is the whole gang that has come from South Goa. Goans of Ekwot is right here. Everyone can see all of them. Everyone from Goans of Ekwot has come right here. Thank you so much.
Big cheers to Cecil and her team. Hip, 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 hip.
God bless you.